Hey internet, welcome back to another episode of Mystery Heroes. We're on Dorado.
I can't wait to get into the
defense.
Fight!
Playing as D.Va. We got Torb, Hanzo, Mora, Brigida, and Junkrat.
5, 4, 3,
it's a good mix. I think we probably got this as long as we play smart. Except for Dawn, not playing smart. Everything.
Time to read my EPM! So I'm going to position B. Well, position compromised. So, this I can do. Oh no. MVP.
Play of the game.
My barrier's about to go. I'll take that.
Let's open up some loot boxes. Interesting. I mean, I did okay. I helped the team, and we won. I think that's all that matters. Winning is alright. Like, it feels good, but when you lose, it feels bad, but you learn more. Alright, okay. Well, we'll open up some more loot boxes and upload the video. Legendary, nice. Okay. Another legendary. Okay. Kinda ugly skins though. Thanks for watching, hope you had a great day. Be sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends, ring the bell, turn on all notifications. Leave a comment below if you use D.Va. And hopefully we can have some Overwatch 2 footage when the open beta is released. Alright, until next time, see ya!